you ain't gangsta unless you have a garden. So what I want to do is like flip the script, flip the vernacular on what a gangster is. Gardening is gangster because you're empowering yourself. The weapon I choose to change the world is not a gun, it's a shovel. Any plot of dirt, I don't care how small it is. My thing is plant some shit in it. South Central is a food desert and it's a pain in the ass to try to eat healthy. If you look at the statistics, you'll see that the drive-thrus literally are killing more people than the drive-bys. The way I started to change that action of bringing healthy food to my community, I started an organization called LA Green Grounds. And what we do, we literally put vegetable gardens in homes in South Central, free of charge. We like front yards better than backyards because of the visibility that a front yard has. We want people to see the food. We want people to see how easy it is to grow your own food. We feel when a kid is involved in their food, when they grow their food, they eat that food. When kids grow kale, they eat kale. When they grow tomatoes, they eat tomatoes. When they're not taught how this affects their mind, in their body and their spirit, they're gonna eat whatever's in front of them. There's a lot of vacant land in Los Angeles, California. Actually, the city owns 26 square miles of vacant lots. So that what we would like to do is the city to release some of this land to give people an opportunity to grow their own food. I mean, 26 square miles, that's 20 Central Parks. Or as we calculated, enough space to plant 725 million tomato plants. I hope neighborhoods like mine will be more self-sufficient and self-reliant. We've had a major impact and we will continue to have a major impact because we won't stop.